So AWS Restart is it's a partnership program that we actually have with BMO and a recruitment firm that specializes in diverse recruitment activity. Between the combined efforts between the three parties, we provide a curated program which trains a diverse candidate with cloud skill sets that can lead to a full-time employment opportunity within an organization. They wanted to live up to our commitments from a D&I perspective, and we had to recruit talent externally with the new skill sets we needed. And it kind of dawned in a great conversation with AWS around how do we solve for both problems. They didn't really have to be mutually exclusive, like we could tackle them together. And that's what came of the AWS Restart program with us. So a big part of it was solving for the diversity goals that we had in terms of recruiting from the indigenous communities. So we partnered together with AWS Restart to train the candidates with the right, I would say, attitude, cultural fit with the skill set. And in terms of impacts to our client and customers, everything's connected, right? When you have the right skill set, white talent is, we can do execution a lot faster, creating value, products, solutions that impact the end clients and customers.